Hey guys, I'm watching episode 3 of season 6 of Game of Thrones. I'm on minute 46, 26 seconds, and I'm going to start now.
It's time. If you have any last words, now is the time.
You shouldn't be alive. It's not right.
Neither was killing me.
I'm not the Soothe in the White Harbor. But you're right. Tell her I died fighting the Wildlings.
Watch. You brought an army of wildlings into our lands. An army of murderers and raiders. If I had to do it all over, knowing where I'd end up, I pray I'd make the right choice again. I'm sure you would, Sylvanas. I fought. I lost. Now I rest. But you, Lord Snow, you'll be fighting their battles forever. You should burn the bodies. You should. What do you want me to do with this? Wear it. Burn it. Whatever you want. You have got some luck. My watch is ended.
I'm happy how it turned out because, yeah, we knew that as soon as he died, the vows ended, because the moment he died, his watch ended. So yeah, it's nice. I'm curious to see where he's going now. Of course he's going to Winterfell, but yeah, how and with who? Okay, so I see you next week, maybe, and yeah, bye bye.